Agrarian Reform Secretary Virgilio de los Reyes avoids a confrontation with activists calling for his resignation. Bishops are joining the fray as they criticize de los Reyes for the slow distribution of land under the comprehensive agrarian reform program. Nina Corpus reports.
Militant groups caused a scene as they stormed the press conference of Agrarian Reform Secretary Virgilio de los Reyes. De los Reyes tried to dial down the tension by leaving the venue, but frustration boiled over when the DAR secretary's lawyer challenged the protesters. A few moments later, De Los Reyes continued his scheduled press conference where the secretary denied the claim of the Catholic Bishops' Conference of the Philippines that the deadline for distributing land among farmers would be June 2014.
Maliwanag na sinasabi na kung merong mga kaso na nakapending by June 30, 2014, ito ay pwedeng ituloy.
Almost 80 bishops are calling for the resignation of De Los Reyes for the slow pace of the distribution of land.
Pinaasa niya magbibigyan ng mga certificate of land ownership award. Ngunit ang nangyari ay hindi po totoo at hindi po kami nakakatanggap ng kuha.
I'm not resigning. I'm waiting. I leave my fate up to the president.
Despite CBCP's repeated calls, Malacanang reiterated, De Los Reyes continues to enjoy the president's trust and confidence. But Manila Auxiliary Bishop Broderick Pabilio says, if the palace still trusts De Los Reyes, they should be held responsible for the CARPER's dismal implementation. Nina Corpus, ABS-CBN News.